words as well as in figures. हम numbers को दो तरीके से express कर सकते हैं, तो figures जैसे कि 1, 2, 3, okay, and in words 1, 2, 3. And when we express the numbers in figures is known as notation. जब भी हम numbers को figure में express करते हैं तब हम उसे notation बोलते हैं. Okay, and when we express the numbers in words, जब भी हम numbers को words से express करते हैं तब हम उसे numeration कहते हैं. Numeration कहते हैं. Okay, so now in maths there are two types of number system. First one is Indo-Arabic system, और हम इसे इंडियन सिस्टम भी बोलते हैं. Indian system of numeration. And second one is international. International number system. Maths में दो तरीके की number system होते हैं. First one is Indo-Arabic system, or you can say Indian system of numeration. And second is international number system. So I'm going to explain this one by one. Today in this video, I'll explain this first one, Indo-Arabic system. Okay, so Indo-Arabic system. Before we understand this topic, we have to see this chart first. This chart consists periods, places, and number of digit. ये chart में periods होते हैं, places होते हैं, and numbers of digit. Periods are crores, lakhs, thousands, and ones, and each period have their own places. हर एक period में उन अपना अपना places होता है. जैसे कि ones, ones have three places. Ones, tens, hundred. Okay, thousand have two places. Thousand, 10,000. Lakh have two places. Lakh, 10 lakh. And crores have two places. Crore and 10 crore. Okay, so ones के one पे हमेशा one digit होता है, tens पे 2, 100 पे 3, 1000 पे 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, sorry, 8, 9. So if you have to write this number, 8, 7, 2, 9, 0, 0, 1, 8. If you have to write this example into their place value system, so how will you write? Starting from the right side, because 8 is ones, 1 is tens, 0 is in 100, another 0 is in 1000, 9 is in 10,000, 2 is in lakh, 7 is in 10 lakh, and 8 is in crore. So how are we gonna learn this? How are we gonna read this? It's 8 crore because 8 is in crore place. 8 crore, 72 lakh, 90,000, 18, because there is no 100, there is 0 is in 100 place and there is 0 is in 1000 place. So we are going to read this as understood this Indian system of numeration, we will continue with the second system, and that is international number system in the next class. Okay, this much for today. So keep learning, keep in touch with your books and copies. Till then, take care. Thank you.